Katona Park classic joint. See if y'all remember it. Y'all remember this? Ready? Okay. All right then. Let's go! Kick your pants, let's take that back one time, because the Black Party movie is serious! Y'all can hear me on City of Texas Live every Saturday and Sunday right now, it's popping! Let's go! Right. I don't know if the moves is gonna be, cause you know we're in lock right now, right? And I'm about to get a body in a minute, but we're on the representative box, very heavy. Okay, if you from the PX, make some goddamn noise right now.
My name is Ho. H to the OP. I used to move snowflakes by the OC. I guess even back then you can call me CEO of the
OCO. Rockefeller, Blood Riders, Swiss Beats.
It's almost over, y'all.
Chitter.
I feel it's
back.
Lights out, niggas. What's my motherfucking name?
Keep moving, Mr. To rock with y'all, we will rock to tomorrow. I don't give a shit, okay? Controller Park is legendary summer stage. Thank y'all for having me come. Thank you for being in love, having her come and rock and showing her utmost love. Now, I appreciate y'all and I carry y'all wherever I go. Remember that, okay? Listen, listen. I didn't go to radio for all these years. People say, yo, kid, why ain't going to radio? I ain't go to radio for all these years because I ain't want nobody telling me how to be kicking pre, period. Okay? If I can't do what I've been doing and deal with people like before, then I'm not gonna go on doing some shit that ain't real and fake and that's gonna be for somebody else's doing. So what I did was I held off and I said, you know what, the internet is here. Somebody called me and was like, yo kid, there's this Periscope app you need to get on and let them see you making some beats or something like that, right? Cause I don't really do that too much, the internet thing. So I went on there one day and I started a little thing and you know, I seen all these fans on there watching me from across the country. I'm talking about Turkey, Afghanistan, you know, like places like this, like Paris, like all of this. So I started a show called the Block Party Live Mixtape, right? And what I do is I sit there, and I don't really DJ on the show. I sit there in the seat, but I play a lot of things that people never heard or hot. Just everything is hot, but it's just things that you forgot about, didn't hear, or even if it's old, it sounds new. It doesn't matter what it is, it sounds hot. And this is why I call it the Live Mixtape, because you're right in front of me. That has so many women on the show watching that it made me create another show for the ladies. And when I asked them what I should call the show, somebody on in the chat room said, No Pants Sundays. I said, nah, we're gonna call it No Panty Sundays. So No Panty Sundays is a cool out show where I play cool out slow music for the women. And you watching me do this shit, I be eating, I got flowers and all that for the ladies, right? And it sets the mood, because if you in the crib on a Sunday and you know you gotta go to work, like, man, you ain't really going nowhere, you know what I'm saying? So you in the crib, especially if it's a cloudy day, if it's rainy, whatever, you turn me, you see me come up on your phone, pop up, and you hear me playing old and new slow music mixed up. Fly shit, yeah, and trust what I'm telling you, it's real fly shit. Now, being that said, me doing these two shows brought SiriusXM to me and said, yo kid, we love what you're doing. We want you to come to SiriusXM Fly and do the Kid Capri's block party on SiriusXM Fly. The reason why I call it a block party is because I don't believe in old and new. I don't believe in you can't party and listen to the young music like the young you dudes can't listen to the old music. So a block party, you come to a block party, everybody is here, it's all different ages. Young, old, everybody's invited, nobody's discriminated, nobody dressing better, everybody's the same. So that's what this is about. So we bring it in, we brought it to SiriusXM Fly. It's on Saturday and Sunday from 4 to 10. As a matter of fact, it's on right now. We recorded the show because I'm here, but it's on right now. So this show is designed for everybody to enjoy it, not just for one person, one type of people to enjoy it. It's for everybody. So make sure you get the app, go check it out. It's called Kid Capri's Block Party on SiriusXM Fly Channel 47. Again, I love all of y'all. I appreciate you. Also, one more thing. Let me tell you one more thing. We're giving back. I started a foundation called Give a Kid Foundation. I'm going around the country and I'm giving clothes, computers, food, whatever it is that the kids need. A lot of times, people go into strip clubs, spend a lot of money throwing it, making it rain and all that. Take a little bit of that money, send it to Give a Kid. I don't care if it's pennies or not. And we're gonna give it to some kids that deserve it or need it, that don't have the family to provide for them. I'm gonna make sure you see where that goes, all right? Real talk, giveakid.com, GIVAKID.com. We'll be right back. show some love, y'all. This is the Kid Capri. We love y'all. Be in the love. Where you at, man? Come here, man. Come here.
Cuervo. Y'all good. Y'all good.
I'm going to show you the record that blew her up when she was doing shows all over, everywhere. This record right here, I told her, I said, you got to keep going with this record. She got so open, she wanted to just feed the fans more and give them more. But this is the one that did it for her. What she did was, she remixed the Maya and Jay-Z record, The Best of Me, right? With her boyfriend, Millville. So check this out. This is crazy. Listen to this.
Yes, Goldie, me and BB Goldie. Shorty on my mom, we can't text.
Pay attention.
Other chicks mad, I can't lie, I'm falling. I can't even walk, she leave, I'm trolling. I was in the hood, I was pushing by the spot. Seeing Shorty on the block, I can't lie, she kinda hot. So a nigga had a pot, let me holler, can you stop? I said, yo, I got a plan, I'ma take us to the top. I'm like, nah, I make you smile. She said, boy, tell me how. I said, well, I make you smile, you ain't do that in a while. And you cute, I'll let you style. Here's my number, let me down. Shut up, play
over the block.
I'm tripping, got him falling on my body. On the grave, right back in my head. My words, you know that it's on my mind. Baby boy, you know don't you go and like you with me. We got the kind of thing a lot of people wish for. So baby, don't you mix it up, cause I can get more. And I just wanna know that you gon' be my rockstar.